Alrighty then, we're back. Did some stretching and stuff. So I'm not a stiff plank anymore. Let's continue this little adventure.
Oh, I ended up taking your advice. Bit the mustachey guy when he wasn't looking, and I made a break for it.
Weird to think he's dead now.
They're both dead, actually.
Right. Right.
I hung around, tracked you guys as best I could. I was working on a plan to spring you, but then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man.
The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods.
Managed to find Yvette. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees.
I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios.
It's pretty cool.
Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant it was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is actually.
Jesus, jealous because they're not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do. I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. Sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Bye.
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
Hey. Gordis was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordis. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordis and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordis. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortus can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Let's see. Oh, what? Aw, man! In my previous playthrough, I got him unlocked. I wanted him so bad. God damn it. That's a shame. That's a real shame right there. Oh, rip. You don't have enough money. God fucking damn it. He's unlocked. I just might. Is locked as well.
I suppose there's always August.
I probably won't have this guy.
Okay, I know this is random, but.
I wanted zero so fucking bad, and now I don't have him at this fucking playthrough. Well, I guess I can get two of the three characters I didn't play, like, didn't use last time, so I'm gonna get Felix, August, and what should I pick? I'll have him and him, or her and her, I should say. I've seen them both in action, and they're not bad. Oh, I really wanted Zero so bad, though. I know in my previous playthrough, I unlocked him, and this is just stupid. I really wanted him to use him once. God damn it. Well, I guess you can always use a Vault Hunter, so I'm gonna pick Athena, August, and Felix in this one.
This is gonna be interesting.
There you go. Devin, though. I wanted Zero so bad. Should have looked up on how to unlock him.
Hey. So there were no other instructions?
Yes.
Yes. What? Yes. Yes or yes? No.
You confuse me.
If there are other instructions, what are the other instructions?
To wait here for further instructions. I do not understand why you are angry.
Fiona, my dear.
Another echo comm. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echo comm to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this. There you are. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer comm that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
The drawer contains $9 million.
But did I get that earlier? I could have gotten that to your poor hunters.
And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
How did you do this?
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearm the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
Thank you, Felix. I don't know what more to say than that.
There is nothing more needed. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized. Afraid of being found out.
Hey, I've had enough lessons, Felix. Really. Don't worry about us. We'll manage.
So you will. Give Sasha my love.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.
That's a lot of fucking money! Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, I thought Felix was gonna be there. That's not cool. Oh well. I guess I can get the other Vault Hunters. That's pretty cool, I guess. Who's the mystery Vault Hunter? I wonder. Can't be wrong because he's dead. It's gonna be one of the other three. Also, I chose August because I think he needs some revenge on his mother right there. His mother got crushed, his mom got crushed by the Vault Hunter, by the Vault Monster, so it makes sense if he got some fucking revenge there. Oh, rip. So who's the mystery Vault Hunter, man? I don't know who is the Vault Hunter is though. I want to know which one is joining.
Thank you for coming.
Sure, I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the Vault Hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right, so, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the Vault... and assure the safety of Gordis, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team. That's you guys, and whomever this Vault Hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordis to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess. I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me.
Oh, who is it?
At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know, I would,
so happy to see you.
Keep Vaughn safe.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I saw that.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Reese.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Reese or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that...
Oh, no! You gotta be kidding me!
Who said you could do that? Hey,
it's Gotcha!
Great to work with you again. We had so much fun last time. Running, gunning, singing, dancing. I can't wait to get out on the field.
I thought it was gonna be one of the originals.
I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God, why does it have to be Claptrap?
Professional temperament I bring to the table.
So what's your refund policy like?
There are absolutely no refunds, returns, or exchanges. All sales are final. Also, I already spent the money. There's nothing left. I made some terrible decisions that, in the moment, felt awesome. So, if there's some sort of
stupid
or something, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm gonna need a ride home after all this. Whoa, wait a sec. Is that the monster we're fighting? It's a suicide mission! We're all gonna die!
Don't
you
see?
I think I'd be fine with her at this point.
I seriously had no idea! I thought it was gonna be one of the originals! It's fucking Claptrap! Come on! Oh god, that's funny. I wanted zero, what do I get? I get a fucking Claptrap!
Alright guys, Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
She looks pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Dumpy in the background.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
Huh.
It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Oh. Journey ends here.
Oh, no. Not again.
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
It's gonna be all right, Gordis.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios' beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right?
Big
because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this. Hey, that's our turn! Checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
You're supposed to wait for our signal.
I know, I saw him walk right in front of the beam, I figured I could just end this all right now.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get a charge back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys? I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together!
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Gordis, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! Now, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
If we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger.
Gordis, we're going to fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
Well, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive?
Drive?
What are you? No.
Okay.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Shouldn't Fiona be in here or something? I'm not really much of a fighter here.
But you fought your way through Helios!
Yeah, I survived a finger gun fight on Helios. Nobody actually fights there.
Like this?
Hey then.
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big! Freaky, glowy, big-handed, handy thing How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
But yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
Baby! Be focused on this one, Jesus Christ.
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Wee.
You gotta get up!
Eh?
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Alrighty then.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's...
I didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I felt better. Zero gravity's not really my thing.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
The massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Mortis, come on, we gotta get up!
Reese, I love you, but please stop saying obvious things!
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapon! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I could even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt it to my chassis!
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves, what about her?
Oh, that's a great idea! We could probably learn something from Claptrap!
Yo, you sure about that?
While Reese and Gordas engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks.
Hi, guys!
Now.
Okay, Athena. The plan is...
for Gordas to digitize new attacks out of my combat experience. Got it.
Right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Reese. Let's do this.
Oh, nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive. You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this.
All right, Gordas. Let's go.
Not gonna like this part.
Got the gun, yeah! Like this, baby.
Yeah! Time to not be useless!
Time to not be useless! Why the fuck is happening? What is he doing?
I got him! Hey everybody! I got him!
I have missed this.
Hey, me too!
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
Did we do it? What is this? Easy mode?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Used to this feeling.
His arm's glitching through the wall.
We can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit! The gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Vaughn, if you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales!
No caution, me, get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
The charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
We need a new plan!
What?
The detonator's out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! Turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's trying to make a stupid mistake. I'm not gonna let her.
Too late.
Ready the moonbeam! Motherfucker!
Smile, son of a bitch.
He's dead.
Great job, guys!
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the vault monster. We've been wrong the whole time. That was so easy.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way. That was really fun.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Oh.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've gotta get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that... gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
Sasha.
Wait, but this is sad. how it's supposed to end. This isn't right.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay. I'm sorry.
This can't be happening.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What? What are you doing?
And there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
I'm sure he meant well.
What an asshole.
It's
okay.
No, the bug disappeared.
No. I can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks. For shutting up.
Okay.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Monster died, but I really like hanging out with you guys, so, I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great!
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The ventilator's mine! I died
for it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone.
Goodbye.
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting. You know?
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
Okay. Now that I see you are a capable runner, let's call a truce. We keep things civil. For once. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? Look at that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or... Meet up by the bike racks. Yes, yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Not that you need my approval. You're both adults. And occasionally, you even act like adults. I'm not gonna lie, this is really weird for me.
Wow, Fiona, that's, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me. I'm touched.
Don't expect much more than that.
Awesome. Well,
Now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
They made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying. Plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Ho ho ho, she's so funny. Look, I'm not a warmonger, okay? That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. I just want you to know, I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, you know, water under the bridge. If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know what does.
I gotta say, I'm a little sad it's over.
Well, who knows? Maybe this is just the beginning. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Makes you wonder what was inside that thing. And there you have it. The end of Tales from the Borderlands. It was quite a great journey. Shut up. It was pretty cool. I liked it. It's pretty cool. In
interesting storyline. Hoping they make like DLCs or something. That'd be pretty cool. Or a second season even. Maybe. Still a bit sad that Scooter had to die in this series. God damn it. And there you have it. Gotta say, if there ever is gonna be a third game of Borderlands, then pretty sure, or I have a pretty good idea what the Vault, who the Vault Hunter would be. I mean, the Loaderbot would be pretty cool as a Vault Hunter. It'd be a pretty interesting Vault Hunter guy character. And then, what's her name? The explodey girl from the second and the pre-sequel. Can't remember her name right now. But yeah, it's gonna be some interesting choices here. Pretty interesting right there. Look, 44.5% of the players kept the AI. Yeah, they would make a DLC with this game. I'm pretty sure it would that would come back in action at some point. With my experience from the DLC from The Walking Dead. There's things if you did things, and then things happened in the other games. Anyway, there you have it. It's pretty cool right there. Pretty cool indeed. Pretty cool indeed. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. You guys will hear or see me later. The next couple of videos, as usual. I don't think there's anything else now. Yeah. So yeah, Hoodaloo and stuff. It was a great journey, so I had fun. I hope you guys had fun. And bye, I guess, on to the next series, which will be something. I don't know what yet, but there will be something coming at some point. Eventually, so bye-bye.